The holiday season we think of as a time to have some time to reflect, to think, and to think about gratitude. And for Braille Institute, and we always make sure our staff and clientele have a little extra time off, and time to be with family, time to not just enjoy the richness of the season, but time for that reflection.
Well, I'm grateful for the small amount of vision I have left.
I'm grateful for the opportunity to live life.
Family, friends, and good health.
Becoming a student here, it has helped me a lot.
I am grateful for our country.
I'm just grateful that I'm still here.
For the memories I have of people who I've lost.
I'm grateful for all of my friends at the Braille Institute.
I'm grateful for the instructors here.
The music department.
Every time I meet people and I'm able to interact with them and learn from them.
I still can do everything a sighted person can do, and I'm really thankful.
I may not have a fancy apartment, but I have a roof over my head that I can afford.
Grateful for being employed is one thing, but being able to be here and work here and that be your employment is also, you know, a great thing.
For the opportunity to volunteer.
Being able to help.
I'm just looking forward to being the best blind person I could be.
Because gratitude has something I believe is an elixir. No matter what we've encountered in the year, no matter what challenges we're facing, if we pause and think about the things that we have to be grateful for, somehow or another it's a reset on our perspective of life. And I've seen that happen countless times here at Braille Institute, where people who are visually impaired have lost some sight, and there's nothing, no greater loss than we can have as human beings than to lose that precious thing of sight. And for many, perhaps most, it's such a sense of loss. But when they come here and they sit in those, especially those enrichment classes, and get to know other people who are in the same circumstances or similar, and they start reflecting back and forth, they start realizing they're not alone, that this is doable, that it isn't the worst thing in the world. In fact, they do have blessings. In fact, Braille Institute is one of them, but there are many others that they can be grateful for. So when we're grateful, it puts our perspective on a better balance.